Hi, my name is Dr. Matt Amati. I'm a foot and ankle surgeon in the Mission Viejo area. And today I'd like to talk about hammer toes, mainly flexible hammer toes. If you suffer from hammer toes and are scared of having surgery, there's an option. If your hammer toes are flexible, which means that they're reduced by manipulation, what I can do is do a tenotomy capsulotomy, which is a procedure performed in the office with the use of an 18-gauge needle. It does not require any incisions. You walk that day. In 3 days, the bandage is taken off, and you're back into your sneakers.